Revenge is one way to describe the first of the semi-finals. It's a repeat of last month's World Opens, when Pakistan's Janshir Khan beat Australia's Chris Ditmar, despite being behind by two games at one stage. On the strength of this victory, Janshir was promoted to world number one, with Chris slipping down to three. Tonight he wants to avenge that defeat to erase the memory of the final.
Are you itching for revenge?
Yeah, for sure. I sort of lost in what I thought bad circumstances in the world final, because I felt I got into a winning position only to let it slip, really. And I must say that every night, perhaps when I go to bed, I'm still thinking about it, you know. So from that point of view, it'll be great to, as I say, so soon have another crack.
Britain's number one, Del Harris, gets another chance to test his ability. He meets the great Jahangir Khan. Harris's recent back injury forced him out of competition for 3 weeks, dropping him down the world list from 10 to 14. The World Open was one of the events he had to miss out on. Victory against Jahangir would certainly prove he's worthy of a place at the very top.
Should be quite a good test, actually. I played him in Singapore about 2 weeks ago. I lost 3 love, but I played okay, considering.
You can beat him?
I don't know. I hope to think so.